Hello everyone, I am Roshni and I'm an Electronics and Communication Engineering student. So this is my first work experience, and it's been almost 2 months since I started working as an intern at MATLAB Helper, and each and every day has been very, very exciting and innovative. Right from the first day, first meeting, where we had to introduce ourselves along with a bit of coding. So every task has been very innovative and very engaging also. It's a remote internship, so all of us are connected only through internet, but it has never felt like a drawback. We always feel like we are working in an office where we are physically present. Working with MATLAB Helper, I've not just improved my coding skills, but I've also been able to work on my communication skills, team management, work ethics, and many other things. There are a few other interns like me as well, and we work as a team. When we work as a team, we try to bring out the best out of each one of us. Each one of us are very particular in bringing out quality work. Also, the best part about working in MATLAB Helper is that you can work in your preferable time slot, like, which makes it more flexible and easier when you work. And I'm happy to work with each one of them at MATLAB Helper. I'm looking forward for the upcoming months. Thank you.